Now, the Eunice Spring of Life Foundation, based in Makurdi, the Benue State capital, has tasked residents of the state to speak out against gender-based violence. The wife of the governor and founder of the foundation, Dr. Eunice Ortom, spoke to stakeholders during a sensitization rally in the state, saying silence promotes the vice and encourages sexual predators. Ortom says research has shown that men are increasingly becoming victims, though women still bear the brunt of the scourge.
1 out of 70 men are sexually harassed or violated. And when we look at it the other way, we'll see that 1 in 3 women and girls will be violated in their lifetime. And we must look at it that way. And that is why it is good for every one of us to take that as a responsibility.
This sexual harassment is not only with the women. The men too are being harassed by their women. Women as well will direct you and will handle the matter effectively. Please, the men should not be afraid.
Some of the fundamental causes of this is a fact that most of these people who perpetrate this have some psychosocial form of imbalance. And we must put in methods and activities to ensure that we take care of this aspect. Otherwise, we'll just be giving symptomatic treatments.